The first part of this question is asking us to determine the number of primary and secondary terms. So the number of primary terms, let's just refer to this.